Hello, friends. And as you all know, probably, this global pandemic was really planned long ago. But in this video, I'm gonna explain you how it was announced to the people. It was announced in 2018 year, but plans were in 2008 or something. I will give you some proofs. But here in this video, in this vlog, I'm gonna tell you how they announced it to the world and using their kind of predictive programming. Let's see, let's start. This band, World Order, of course we all know they mean New World Order, is strictly Japanese. They don't want any attention from other countries, but you know, they spend a lot of money for making clips in many very good locations. For example, here in this clip, the next phase, they do not announce. They announce in another clip, but I will start with this one. Just to explain what kind of group is it, and they have a lot of money to spend for making video clips. And this next step, next phase, and they start with this clip with having pyramid behind them. It's a new pyramid. It's not a pyramid like in Egypt. Pyramids from our previous civilization, actually power generators. This is symbol of new order, new pyramid. Pyramid of, this is structure of our enemy. It's completely cubic. It's half of cube. And it's made of glass. Just symbolically, a new world order. It's in Paris. But, you know, it costs a lot of money, huge amount. It costs a fortune to get permission for making clips, videos, commercial videos in this location. It's in Paris. But they do it. And they do it in many locations like this. Just in insane amount of locations they're making clips in. Not only in Paris. We see Notre Dame, we see Free Energy stuff here, light bulbs. Of course, now it's electrical, but it's from our previous civilization, from 19th century, when free energy was everywhere. And they're setting New World Order. You see, it's kind of odd order. Seven guys walking like this always. And they're walking throughout many locations. And they symbolically show that they set this New World Order in many locations, and here also cannons. Nothing is, I think it's coincidence. I don't think so. Cannons, he pushed wave from cannon, and this wave is killing people. It's just exactly how our cannons worked. I have a video about it, you can watch it on my channel. And these jets, they also symbolical. Nothing is coincidence. How they do? They really kind of setting new world order using just gesticulations. And it's another location. They spend a lot of money for permissions. Also free energy. It's the best, one of the most famous location of our previous civilization. Arch de Triomphe, our teleport device of our previous civilization. And they're going throughout many locations, like, you know, in Germany, setting this new order, in London, and so on. And they are singing, we are moving to the next phase. Change the walls, guys. What kind of walls they want to change? These walls, our walls, and replace it with what? And here they will show rotation and replacing. But, moreover, yeah, old bridges they're trying to climb. It's also nothing crazy. In Germany, they're also singing about changing walls. Our walls, guys. Greco-Roman style, they wanna change it. Stop the discord. What kind of discord they mean, guys? What do you think? They wanna destroy, cut our memories. Because this is memory of Soviet soldiers, Russian soldiers died in Second World War. And he's cutting it. and just replacing and moving to. Symbolically, they do magic, guys. It's kind of ritual. They always do. And all those waves, they show. What opens, what not. This gest also means a lot. And let's go to the end. What they do. It's also pretty interesting. All locations they are playing. But it's part of this video. Next video I want to point out your attention is informal empire. It means not formal or real empire. Of course it's England, British Empire. And they are starting with army, British army, weapons, airplanes and so on. It's also very symbolical. What is connection between British Empire and everything, all weapons and so on? Because British Empire has not the best weapons, not the biggest army and so on. But they show exactly army. Empire. And they do it for purpose, of course. And they're the same. Triangle, pyramid, New World Order, the way they walk. But now location is London. Truth is only perception. They are saying that lies around or what? Also interesting. Also the best locations. The best. I need to point out this, emphasize this, to show that in the next clip where they announce it, they are not saving money. They've got a lot of money. And nothing is coincidental. Everything is symbolical. And what they gonna do? On the best location, guys. And they always do it in waves. Like a chain reaction. Separated from structuralism. What's connection between structuralism and empire? London, British Empire. But it's not the main thing they are singing. The tense past is saying. What does it mean? Of course, line. It's not British line. It's a line from our previous civilization. They're trying to climb it. And they're going throughout all London. Best location. Best palaces. So-called palaces. Free energy buildings. And so on. We see those. Actually, everything on my channel, it was part of free energy infrastructure. But look what's going on next. It's very important how they go with this new world order. New world order is coming to the our location, to the our previous civilization, to the buildings, to our home actually. It's totally different dress and different way they come in. And what's happened next? It's very important. Watch. You understand? Violence, disorder, and so on. They come and they start to war. New World Order coming to our location, to the our palace, human palace. In 19th century, buildings of 19th century. Buildings we can never build again. We don't have technologies for this. And they start attack. They start bombing, like bombardment of 19th century. Nuclear bombardment of Earth. Invasion. What's connection between old architecture and invasion? But they do it. They show openly in clip. And so on. Many, many very good clips, very symbolical clips of this band. Bombardment, and here, like it's trophies. Like they took away our weapons, and they are happy with it. And they make chronicles of victory. Here they show weapons of our previous civilization, protective helmets and so on. But these helmets protect not from physical hitting, picking, but from energy impact. I also have video about it. It sounds weird, but you know, I think it's true. I have proofs. And also here, location is very expensive for a clip. Just for music band, it's too much. I mean, they have to rent out the huge buildings and so on. It cost a fortune, guys. It cost fortune. But they do it to set up the new world order in all our old locations. And watch what's happening next. Of course, here they making order, and this is like chain reaction. They do it many times in best locations, and in the end what they do, it's also important. You can watch those clips, I'll make a links in description below, but here just watch it, how they do it. It's brilliant chain reaction, waves, one chain to another and so on. They wanna make chain reaction of this empire spreading all over our old locations. Maybe it's my paranoia. Please tell me, what do you think about all this mess? And here, world order. Let's start the World War III. Here everything also very very symbolical, and this is the clip where they announce their intention to start World War III against humanity using coronavirus bullshit bollock. Watch how it starts. Complete mess everywhere. Dirty, okay, drying laundry, being dried, whatever. And Trump is saying his speech, very famous his speech in Capitol and so on. Everything is frozen, like frozen. But too many Asian guys in one room. Here, it's beginning of the clip. In the end, it will be no person in the same room and different flag. Watch. And something is boiling. Boiling, it means too much energy. I mean, like, people not happy, like, situation is boiling. Symbolically, they show what's going on. There is no coincidence. Absolutely. Everything is calculated, everything is sophisticated and so on. Even all numbers here. Something is boiling. Something is rotating, getting prepared. But now, just watch this hand. What Trump is showing. He's showing 1-1 and then 3. Just watch. Like 11-3. And this movie clip also was published in 11th of March. Just keep this in mind. I will show you. I will tell you why this is important a bit later. 1-3-1-3. Again one. It's also important. And here they are kind of parody, making parody for the Trump, of the Trump. But it's not only parody. Look what is behind them, American flag. They show it openly. Many many Asian guys in one room and American flag. Why? American flag is in Asian room. And a lot of symbols, like, you know, Apple and so on, everywhere in this clip. It's full of logotypes, symbols and so on. All sponsors of this clip of New World Order. All transnational corporations. And they start their trip. People in masks everywhere in this clip. People in masks, guys. Hollywood. They start their trip from Hollywood, keeping Hollywood behind them. They're showing Hollywoods, I mean, mass media bollock, bullshit, hysteria. They start from Hollywood. Maybe it's my paranoia. They follow yellow line. Yellow line is everywhere in this clip. I will try to show you subtitles. Subtitles? Let's call it English. Here is also important. 11. Probably it's something like 3 hieroglyphs in Japanese, and then 2 and 3 other letters. I don't know what that means, but I guess it's also 11 merge could be read like this. It's just my guess, speculation. Okay, I will try to search English subtitles. Here. Too many subtitles for just music band, guys. It's good, but anyway, not many just bands have so many subtitles. People in mask everywhere. And here also important. Look. C, it's a letter 3 in alphabet. Then 1, 1, then 2, 9, maybe it's like 0, I don't know. But it doesn't matter. More important, like 9-11, here it means 3-11. Here also 2, 1B, also 2, B, 1. Okay. Maybe just my guess. Just 3-11. I don't know. Maybe just my paranoia. But too many coincidences. 11 of March, here. It was published here 11, 3. 311, it's the American way to write down letters. But let's move on. One following others. Here also important. Just watch why. Two pointing out to the first one, to one guy. And this one guy shows that it's gonna be message. This finger up, and this taxi also important. Yellow taxi, yellow cab. They are delivering message. And here also they follow the line. This is Masonic floor, like this guy insane, but he is pointing out a different reason.
Also on the runway, we see the yellow mark again.
Here. Yellow mark. I will show you the links. And here also he shows a lot about this band. Just a lot.
The date is announced coded in the European way as well as in this song. We see C11 here. In the background. C is the third letter. The swinging.
But he's trying to explain it using that it's gonna using kind of, you know, nuclear threat. But I'm not sure that he's right. I have other opinion. I will give you a link for you to compare our versions.
Members is often used only as
but here also he shows not just refer let's to start World War III. Message. And here also. This floor like Masonic floor, typical. But I do not agree with him completely. Okay, now let's move on. Again, people in mask everywhere. In each and every cutter, you know, move, second. It's like supervision, you know, like camera. Digital camera watching all people. Okay, it's just my paranoia. Let's move on. All those positions. What does it mean? They're setting new world order. It all means something. Guys. My English not good enough to explain it detailly, but it all means something. All their moves really. And what is more important, they go to Tokyo International Airport to deliver this message from market from Asia to USA. And here they fly away and then they land and they show this fish without head, dead fish. And somebody in the background is pointing out, directing where this message goes. It goes to USA, guys. This guy is pointing his finger to the American flag. Dead fish. Let's get them by the pussy. Get Americans by the pussy. And here we see Seattle. They landed in Seattle, to the market in Seattle. And they are like pushing away. They are walking away, but they cannot walk away from the screen. They must keep this Seattle Tower inside with them, you know, show you. And they are walking on the same place without movement. I mean, they are just pushing it away, like running away, but they keep it in the same shoot. And here yellow mark, remember this yellow line? It's like country earth. It's like, you know, all very famous tale, fairy tale, with magic guys from earth, land of earth, whatever. And it's finished here. They reached destination in Seattle. Once they have reached destination, yellow line is finished here below there. Just watch it. You see? The end of yellow line. It's finished. They have reached destination. And the next second you see the red arrow. Lower floor. So they have reached to Seattle, and Seattle, I mean the whole USA, is going down the lower grade, the lower floor. All markets go into the lower floor, and they're pointing out to this. They're using hand as a arrow to emphasize the message here, lower floor. Maybe it's my paranoia again, okay? Just like they have fallen. But here they show who is sponsoring all this mess. Chevron, McDonald's, Apple in the previous, and so on. All huge corporations are sponsoring all this mess. Farmers market. Next, also is very important for me. You remember how people were falling in Wuhan? They were shaking and falling down. Here the same message, I think, but they fallen to the snow. They do it purposely. They went to the somewhere where with snow to show that only in northern areas people will die. They just pulling something out of their chest and they fallen. I remind, it was in 11th of March 2018. People dying in northern part, and here also. Fish market, guys, ocean seafood. It's ocean market, ocean, Asia, and Tokyo, Japan, and Korea, and so on. Oceans. Ocean market, and they are pushing, like pushing away this peak. Golden peak, guys, for money, for coins. This continental peak, they are pushing away from Asian ocean market. Maybe just my paranoia, whatever. Please write in comments what do you think about all this. But I think they are pushing away. And here they also show that this peak, continental peak, will be burned. They burned Trump with all his words. Make America great. Just watch and analyze. Everything is clear, I think. They wanna burn Trump. Make America great again. And the different hand now, left. In the beginning of the show, we saw he was using right hand. It's also symbolical. And that's it. Now, conclusion. The same room, but not so much mess. Nothing is rotating, nothing rotating. Nothing is boiling. And nobody in the room. Suits, it's already not socks. They also clean, but different. And watch. No American flag. Absolutely no. Just we are all one. I mean, USA is not dominating the world anymore after the separation. And what is more important, England has access to the northern pool. Russia has access to the northern pool. Finland and so on. Canada, definitely. Iceland. And so on. But what the fuck is China doing here? Really? Here Ukraine and so on. But Russia is damaged. Really damaged. It's also symbol. Symbolically, it means damage will... Russia will be damaged. By China, who will acquire Siberia. Take Siberia away from China. Oh, from Russia, sorry. And China will have access, geographical access to the northern pool. Maybe just another my paranoia, but let's move on. 3-11. Like 9-11. 3:44, it's gonna be maximum light. It's also important. Then it goes down. Okay, you think it's my paranoia? Let's go here. COVID-19. It was recognized the spread of as pandemic 11 March 2020. Guys, 11. Remember the clip? 11 of March. On the train. Train is moving. It's like a kind of message. Also 3-1-1. Okay, let's go on. Somewhere here must be. Just guys, hold on. Seattle. It's in Russian. Seattle. No. First death reported near Seattle. Just a second. They wanna tell you, really, that first case of this COVID-19 was announced, found in by guy who came to Seattle from Asia. I will try to find it, but it's here on the same page. Must be somewhere here. Okay, don't matter, you will see it. Just like in the clip. Pandemic on the 11th of March, and first infected guy in USA was in Seattle. Is it coincidence, guys? I don't think so. Really. Really, really. strange. But first also was in Seattle. It was somewhere here. I just cannot find it. Okay. And the next thing I wanna show you is also you all know this guy. Doctor. Just a second.
In 2010, the deep state had the Rockefeller Foundation script a plan to introduce martial law and a permanent method for total control of the citizenry. In this plan that they disguised as an academic scenario,
I will give you links in the description.
The method they would use to gain complete prison-like control of the entire population was to infect them with a devastating biological pandemic, and then under the guise of protecting us from
it was really they announced
would be free to
guys
implement their final solution, a prison state. The prison state,
and you will understand that it was all planned, and in reality they will tell you how they will implement everything, not only in this document where Fox explains everything, but in detail they explain everything in the movies, Hollywood movies. There is also no coincidence. For example, Kingsman. In the first Kingsman, they warned you, they announced chipization. But in the next Kingsman Gold Ring, they have showed you how they will make chipization, how they will make all this mess with vaccination and so on, where it leads to. And this
control
is gonna be my next clip. So everything not about virus, it's all about chipization and complete control over humanity. This is really third world war, and the third world war was started 11th of March 2020, guys. What do you think about all this stuff? Please write in comments. And watch my next video about Kingsman, second Kingsman. I think it's also very interesting, predictive programming stuff. Remember,